The following contest Manchester, England. She is the United States champion, Rebecca.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
Keep your eye on this one. What a dive!
That'll break you in half.
On the defensive now, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her, and this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
At this point, I think it's fair to call into question her preparation for this match. She's clearly being outclassed right now. She's looking at it. The champ looking a little uneasy.
Impressive strike combination.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Oh, what imp. She goes for the cover.
True testament to grit.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Look out! We've got a cover.
One, two. What is keeping this competitor going?
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Oof.
pull it there. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, incredible height.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Looks to me, guys, like the champ has no plans on losing the title anytime soon.
She comes up big with a reversal. Here we go. Oh, and it's a reversal. She might have it. Beautiful technique.
This one is over.
One, two, three.
This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.
Personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all